Well, you needed to connect a phone line to your modem to get on the internet.
Wait, what is a modem?
How do you get on the internet if there's no Wi-Fi?
Okay, so how do I get online?
You use an Ethernet cable, which you connect to your computer from your router or modem. By computer, I mean the desktop device or a laptop, and not the computer monitor, also known as a screen. Besides, where the hell do you think your Wi-Fi comes from? Lol, Zoomers.
It's scary to think that Wi-Fi is like so vital to us now. If you go somewhere and don't have Wi-Fi, like that's the worst thing that could ever happen to you.
Have you ever heard of mobile data, you Zoomer? If you have to go somewhere where there will be no Wi-Fi, then just buy mobile data beforehand. I use both Wi-Fi and mobile data, but then again I'm not a tech illiterate Zoomer. So much for Zoomers being digital natives, LOL.